Missed you.
The gravestone, the Outlander, where are they?
Patrols in 5 sectors report no sign of either. Perhaps they're just figments of our imagination.
Someone knows the truth.
I know that look. You're about to order something wonderful.
Choose one populated planet in each of the 5 sectors. Dispatch the fleet to bombard them.
For how long?
Until they're dust. Someone knows. Someone will talk. But only if we give them a reason.
You summoned us, Theron. You said you had leads on allies?
Leads, yes. Commitments, no. Lana's still working on the major players. Meanwhile, there's a potential ally on Zakuul we've been ignoring. Firebrand.
Your information is faulty. Firebrand's not on our side.
Firebrand?
An unidentified individual who arrived on Zakuul 2 years ago. She's carried out bombings in the Spire targeting military and civilian venues.
That makes her a terrorist, not an ally.
It makes her both. Look, I'm not thrilled with the idea, but we're in no position to get choosy. She's done as much damage as we have.
Stick to the facts and reserve judgment for later. What do we know about her?
Based on her rambling audio manifestos, she's an anarchist looking to bring down Emperor Arkin's perfect society.
There are elements of the Spire's population who create artwork in her honor. They even trade holograms of her handiwork.
If she's survived fighting Zakuul so long, and she's connected with the populace, she's worth investigating.
All right, we make contact. Scorpio, you're the expert on the Zakuul underworld.
The Lady of Sorrows could offer high-yield explosives to draw her out.
Proceed. I'll head for Zakuul shortly.
And back up if you need it.
Just be careful. Arkin's still hunting for you, and Firebrand may not be the ally we're hoping.
About 5 levels down, there's this one skytrooper. Totally wrong program. Likes to get back rubs. Best thing Zakuul ever did.
Well, I know where I'm going next.
You shut up. You, why do I think you don't have my explosives?
You're Firebrand. The Lady of Sorrows told you about a meet here. I don't have your bombs, but I'm not here to fight.
Well, that's all disappointing.
You might be surprised, Firebrand.
Just Kaleo is fine. Firebrand's what the locals call me to brighten their sad little lives. And I guess you're the big mean Outlander. I heard what you did at the droid factory. Place almost melted down. Would have been more impressive if it had, but the blackout was kind of fun. What brings you here?
One thing you'll learn about me. I don't like it when civilians are caught in the crossfire. My war is against Arkhan.
Oh yeah? So why are you bothering me?
I'm building an alliance against Arkhan. You've got skills and resources I need.
I'm not a good team player. Look, I'm in the middle of something big. You kind of stole my thunder with the factory, and you lied about bringing explosives. So that's 2 points against you.
We also just saved you from skytroopers.
Yeah, true. And there are more coming, so I could use backup. You want to tag along? We can talk and work.
I'm going to need details. But not here.
Like I said, you stole my thunder. Now I'm stealing it back.
I'll leave you to it. There's a contact I need to meet.
First stop is the old world power junctions. You know how to cold rig a detonator? Keep an eye out for skytroopers. I've got to wire a jury-rigged ion grenade into the power junction. I mess up, we all fry. That blackout you caused shows the whole system is vulnerable. You know about the Overwatch?
Some sort of command center.
Smart girl. Overwatch is where they run half the droids in the Spire. Skytroopers, building crews, med units, you name it. We blow a couple of junctions at once, Overwatch security goes down. Force fields, scanners, no power. We walk right in.
This whole city runs on machines. If we interfere with the Overwatch controls, the Spire will practically shut down.
Yeah, these people. The droids do everything for them. Most of the locals sit around drooling while their tech feeds and protects them. We're gonna show them real life for a day or two. No droids. Just until it's fixed.
We might be able to do more. What about reprogramming the droids from Overwatch Command?
I wasn't planning on spending long in there, and tech isn't my thing. Look, you came to me. You don't like my methods? I don't really care. But I'll throw in a bonus. Tavor Slenn, the Overwatch Administrator? The data he needs to run those droids is pretty much a blueprint for the city. You ever plan an attack here, you'll need that data. Defenses, vulnerabilities, everything. So we get inside, we both get something good.
A blueprint of the Spire would be worth the effort. Let's keep moving.
Come on, we better get to the next junction before the skytroopers show. Okay, we're set. But I've got to stick around a minute. Supposed to meet a contact.
What kind of contact?
A local. Won't take long. But get too close and you'll scare her off.
Firebrand? Everything's ready. I've got the Overwatch data and the rest. The rest is done too.
Good girl. Who says you can't get your hands dirty?
Listen, the others, they're out. They won't say anything, but they're getting their scars fixed. It's not fun anymore.
Yeah, well, they're morons. We've got each other.
I need to go.
Don't forget, you caused me problems. Those scars can get deeper. Idiots and cowards. Every one of them. I've met Alderanian nobles less pampered. More backbone, too.
The people of Zakul have been sheltered from just about everything. Even their soldiers are naive.
Haven't met many of the soldiers, but I believe it. I've picked up a few fans over the years. That girl? Daughter of the Overwatch administrator.
Why is she helping you?
Same reason they all did. They're sheltered kids and rebellion is taboo. They don't really want Zakul overthrown. But almost getting blown up? Getting a few scars before the droids make them pretty again? Oh, that's a mark of pride.
That woman said the others were out. That they're getting their scars healed.
Apparently, some outlander turned up and soured my pals on Rebellion. It's too close to home now. One more power conduit, then the show starts. Let's make a trade. I checked up on you after you blew up the factory. You used to be someone before you disappeared. You're too smart not to have an angle. You tell me what you're really after, I'll tell you why I'm on Zakul.
I was gone for 5 years. I lost everything I had. I'm going to get it all back.
Yeah, me too. Want to know why I'm here? Before Zakul showed up, I had a freelance thing going. Had a partner, money, connections. We shot people. The war messed it up.
Who were you working for?
Gangs, others. We're not talking about that. Anyway, I landed on my feet, did odd jobs, owned a club, the usual. But I pay my debts. Long time ago, I had an anarchist cell in Rental. I came to Zakul to start the work again.
It's not about anarchy for you. You want to hurt the people here for ruining your good thing.
Little of both. Problem is, these people. Nothing hurts them. Blow up a building, droids rebuild. Cut up a scumwad, droids heal them. They don't know consequences. Even you killing their emperor just made them sniffle. They barely got laws. But it's not anarchy if nothing matters. It's just a sugar rush.
Skytrooper's nearby. I feel it.
Gotta move. We're rigged for the Overwatch, but we have to stop at my apartment first. Might be more droids there. You seem up for the challenge. This is it. My fans bought the furniture. Let me show you something.
You can see the Van Kesar Bridge burning from here. No one's saying what happened, but I don't see like it.
My father will kill me if he knows I'm recording this. Firebrand struck again. The spaceport this time. I was so afraid. But I've never felt a rush like that before. Oh, thank Valkorion, the droids got me to safety.
Gray Market Hollows. They used to trade them like it was a game. Now, watch this.
The Outlander's back. We were lucky she only caused a blackout. But what about next time? Zakul should be safe. It's always been safe. What happens now?
Tone's a little different on that one, huh? Suddenly blowing up a building matters.
They're awed by Firebrand, but they fear the Outlander.
I got lazy. Figured there was no way through to these people. Set my sights low with bridges and spaceports. But if you scared them, I can too. Guess I owe you for the wake-up call.
Is that why you brought me to your apartment? Searching for a way to repay me?
Oh, I can figure something out. Just not this second. We've got an hour until the power cycles. That's when we detonate the junctions and hit the Overwatch. Let's kill some time and talk plans. Everything goes down in the droid control center. You grab your data, I blow the machinery. And hopefully shoot the administrator.
You're sure the data's complete? The full city schematic.
Every droid in this city runs on those specs. You ever go to war with the Spire, that's your winning card. It's time. Step one. blow the junctions. That feels good. Come on. Expect droids, maybe a few knights, a grand old time.
Life is as empty without terror as without love. I would permit this creature's existence from my throne. She cannot truly threaten perfection, but only enhance it. But though chaos can be beautiful, it cannot last.
The data's coming through. Complete schematics for every building in the spire.
I've got enough bombs here to slag the droid controls. Fancy automated city won't be automated anymore.
Damage can be repaired. I'm disappointed, Kaleo.
Tavor, I was worried you ran away.
You should have turned yourself into the Sky Troopers. I can't protect you from this. Not your scheme, nor allying with the Outlander.
Actually, the Outlander came to ally with me. Meet Overwatch Administrator Tavor Slenn.
I gave you friendship, a home, a purpose. You mock me.
I'd like to know what he's talking about.
Tavor convinced me to sell out. Like I said before, when I saw I couldn't hurt the people here, I got lazy. He offered me a pretty cage. Nice house, free pass from the Sky Troopers. I could bomb little targets and he'd make sure no one got killed.
You sponsored her.
It was an outlet for our people's darker urges. A drop of poison to vaccinate against the disease of unrest.
You were also really into me. Then I remembered comfort isn't everything.
She is betrayal personified. Even you, Outlander, deserve better. My skills as a fighter are the model for our Sky Troopers. I will execute you both. And make amends for my errors.
You poor, stupid, stupid, stupid man. You know your daughter helped me set up Phase 2.
What?
We're not just taking out droids for a day. I've got explosives planted around the city. Roads, factories, security stations, news centers. This time, when everything burns, no fire suppressor units, no medical droids, no Sky Troopers stopping riots.
You never mentioned that.
Surprise! You get it now, Tavor? You tried to use me. You all humiliated me. Now your happy city is going to hurt.
You're talking about hundreds of lives. They aren't responsible for what you've been through.
They were part of it. Every one of them. Besides, you should be backing me. I know what these people took from you. They stole your life. It'd feel good to hit back. I'll even let you do the honors. You blow the controls, I'll take the city.
It might feel good, but only briefly. Ruining the spire won't bring back what we've lost.
Nothing will bring back what I lost.
Then stop obsessing over the past. Find something worth striving for.
Fine. We do it your way. But I'm still taking down the droids. Whatever your long-term plan is, it better end with Zakuul's empire crashing down. Or I'm coming for you, too.
Theron, you made it back.
Took a look at that data you stole. The schematic of the spire is gonna come in handy.
City's going to take a while to recover from the droid shutdown. But no one got killed. Thanks.
So, Kaleo. She knows her stuff. We keeping her?
The woman has spirit.
If nothing else, she'll make our lives interesting.
Funny. I thought they already were.
You were the Lady of Sorrows?
Yes.
Guess you knew if I found out, I'd melt you down.
You two know each other?
Yeah, we're old buddies. Ask who built her sometime.
You will receive no satisfactory answer.
Not a bad little operation you got here. Can't promise to stick around all the time, but when you're making a big move, say the word.
Take a look around, meet the others when you can. Talk to Theron or Lana if you have ideas. I'm sure you have a lot to offer.
Yeah, I tried the team player thing. Don't think I'm up for it again. I'll probably head off-world, touch base with old pals.
Anyone I should know?
Mostly thugs who want me dead. Huts, Black Sun, Exchange. Someone must still like me.
Now you've got me curious. Why don't we grab a drink and you can share your list of enemies?
You show me your secrets, I'll show you mine. Could be fun, but... nah, I'm too old for head games. And that's all I'm good for with women. Besides which, I actually kind of like you.
Fair enough. I'd still take a drink and a story anytime you feel like it. No need for anything more.
Huh. In that case, Outlander, maybe we can get along.
Millions dead. Their blood is on our hands.
We didn't destroy those worlds. Your children did.
The atrocities on those planets were committed to hurt the Alliance, but we're not responsible for them.
What are you talking about? What's happened now?
Warships from the Eternal Fleet bombarded 5 planets in a coordinated assault. The death toll is unimaginable. Whole cities leveled.
Arkhan issued a statement saying those worlds were protecting us and their destruction was justice for our attacks on Zakuul. A lie, of course, but no one can prove it.
Arkhan's desperate. He can't find us, so he's taken the galaxy hostage.
There's only one way to stop this. Arkhan wants to isolate us. Let him. We should publicly deny we have allies on any planets.
You can't protect people from his reprisals, or stop those who believe in your alliance from joining it.
I just heard the news. We have to respond to Arkhan's attack.
No. That's precisely what he wants.
Is it?
We already have more objectives than resources, but we can make a course adjustment.
People now know Arkhan for what he is. Let's use that. The angrier people get, the more it will destabilize the enemy.
Fanning the flames could prove dangerous, but it might reveal new friends.
Well, the real trick is keeping those new friends alive long enough to recruit them.
We're only delaying the inevitable. Sooner or later, my children must answer for what they've done.
Five worlds to dust? I made hollows of it. Do you want a copy?
Father was on Zakuul. He used the Outlander to attack our home.
I don't remember him being so funny when he was alive.
Am I laughing?
You've never laughed.
Our knights failed us. They must regain their honor. Send them to the Dueling Circle in pairs. Battle to the death.
Finding the Outlander will be harder with half our knights dead.
The survivors will be motivated. You know my command.